I can't. So that's a shame. I would like to repair it, but I can't do it. Welcome aboard, Captain. It will link. It just doesn't show. Are you sure? It's a visual glitch. Oh, okay. All right. This might still destroy the base anyway. let's see. I'll deconstruct that. Here we go then. YOLO. Okay, I'm gonna trust you. Not that I don't trust your knowledge on this, but I don't trust the game. Come on. And boom, you were right. Holy crap, we're sinking. That's gonna need some reinforcement panels urgently, isn't it? Actually, should I take that down? I'll deconstruct that and build the reinforcement first. I don't know if a build will eventually, if a base will eventually destroy itself. So let's take this down. And we've probably got some repairs to do inside now. It'll only flood. Nothing else happens. I would hate for all that work to go for nothing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Has it not actually flooded? Oh, I thought it would be. Is it because I took that thing off, it instantly resolved the issues? If that's so, then that's great. Because that was panic time. God, this melon management. Never mind micromanagement, melon management, this is a tricky thing. Base doesn't detonate. I would just cry if it did. I would absolutely sob my heart out after doing all that. Ooh, okay, so easiest way, because I might be short on bloody lithium. I've got none in there. No, I didn't put any in there. Do I have any in the more metals? I've got one lithium, which may be just the right amount for a reinforcement panel. Let's take a look. It's that, isn't it? It's one lithium. I did bring it for that purpose. And I can put another foundation on, so let me get 5 titanium, that lithium, and 2 lead. One, two, three, four, five, and 2 lead. Imagine building your base for 3 hours, and then after you build a room too much, it just implodes. It would be brutal. I can imagine it happening, but by God, that would be brutal. So as long as this section is going to be connected, I can put it under there. That would do, wouldn't it? That would strengthen things. And then with the reinforcement panel, which I'll stick on here. Oh, can I not do it from this side? Put it on there. That'll do. That'll do. And that should be 15.1. And then we can put the moon pool in. And we're going to stick it there. Was that... Can't quite see how it lines up. Is that going to line up? I can deconstruct it if I get it wrong. Yeah, the platforms, I agree, the platforms are nowhere near as good as the panels, but it's what I had materials for. I was short on lithium coming in. So we're there. Did I also have enough for... I think I have enough for the upgrade in here. Shame I can't build a sea moth down here so I can get around a bit faster. I would love that. And just for comparison's sake, let's put it... Got it right. Here we go. So now... Now we really are quite well sorted, actually. Nothing docked. And from there, I can make the prawn suit module. So I need lithium. Right, the nickel and the ruby is fine. I just need to go find some titanium and some lithium, and we're good. You added a dummy room under one of your rooms and just put a ring of panels in there. I suppose that's a way of doing it quite easily, actually. One glitchy way is to start constructing them but never complete them. They're extremely visible from afar. I thought about that, actually. It's a way of getting some of your resources out, I suppose, and saving inventory space. Right, so we've got the scanner upgraded. Actually, let's make use of this. Let's switch that to lithium. Please tell me there's some lithium in range. There is indeed. I bet it's a great big massive chunk, though, that I can't get the prawn suit out for. We can now take... You know, I'm just going to take advantage of this. Take that and drink it straight away. I like this. I like having a base down here. I didn't think I would like the idea of having a second big base, but it's. I'll leave that in there, actually. I've got no storage in here to put it. Take those back to the Cyclops. So we're well sorted for further exploration as soon as I get the prawn suit done. The 3D map of the tunnels. Oh, you. Oh, hi, Fierce Viking. You guys wanted to see what the scanner room looked like, didn't you? This thing here. Oh, I've not paid attention to this at all. So, it looks like, I'm going to guess this is us in the middle. Maybe where that is. Base and Cyclops? I don't know, actually. What's the red showing? Or is that supposed to show me where the lithium is? And it looks like we can see where this actually comes in lower, maybe? I don't know. That looks like it's getting, you know, higher up. Pretty cool looking anyway. That's the four range. I prefabbed them and brought them with me. It was almost a prefab base, this. But they're all range upgrades. Can't quite tell what we're looking at on there. But, as it relates to the outside world, I mean. So what was I doing? I was going to go looking for lithium. Oh, do you know, if there's a couple of small bits of lithium down here, I bet it's massive chunks, is it? Yeah, I can't drill that. I'm too deep. But little bits I could do. No, no good. Well, no problem. We can... I feel like I'm flying here, because that's obviously water. And this bit doesn't look like water quite so much. If it's all big bits, then... And it is. That's cool. Once we get this thing upgraded, we just go to shallower water. Which I think we're going to do now. Let's give this a little bit of a charge up. So there's my station. Quite proud of it. I like this. You like that? You like Delta Spam? I like that scanner. Yeah, I'd never appreciated it before in the shallows where I was before. But in here, it's pretty cool. Green is you, your base, or your vehicles. Red is lithium. Thanks, okay. Right then. We are short on a few things. Titanium. What did I need for this bloody prawn suit thing? Because hopefully we'll find titanium there. Yeah, this was the one thing I hadn't really taken into account before coming here. Prawn suits, upgrades, it's stuff we can't do. There, that's the one. So I just need the one. So that's 10 titanium. We have 9. Are you taking the piss? Well, there'll be some in the shallows, won't there? There's bound to be. Yeah, that really is all our emergency supplies out now. Did I put those? Nope. Put the power cells back in here. Nice fresh supply, plus one extra, just in case I miscalculate. And the health, does that mean it's healed itself? Because we had a little bit of an issue where I accidentally took the... it's healed up. How is it healed up? I accidentally took the depth module out earlier to upgrade it. I didn't realise it would start crushing instantly. This is where this problem came from. But it's healed up itself, so that's fine. Break down the storage cupboard. Well, that's possible. That's possible. But as I need to go and get the lithium, let's see if we find some titanium up there anyway. So... oh, I need to turn the damn engine on, don't I? Powering up. I've really enjoyed this. It's taken me longer to get the base in position than I expected. But I've really enjoyed doing it. I've got to watch that depth. I've got 22 meters spare. If I'm having a titanium issue going to that blue mist, I can't... well, I can't take the prawn suit into that blue mist to get some titanium. I'm sure there's some in there. But it's too deep for my prawn suit. However, I think we should be fine over here. What was that noise? Nothing. We're fine. We're fine. We're good. We'll go and get the lithium. Mine a big stack of the stuff. And then hopefully I'll be able to, I'll just see some titanium. This should be shallow enough now for me to drop the prawn suit out. I'm going to trust it. Yeah, there's blue mist down there. So let's see if we can get away with this. Okay. Oh, I keep forgetting to turn the engine off. I do love driving this thing down here. It's really nice. Oh, stop. Engine powering down. You think I still didn't get what I was trying to say? The prawn can get upgraded to 1300 with the materials you have now. I must have missed something you said then, because I don't have the materials. I only looked at the Mark II upgrade. Don't think so. Let's take a look. Where are we? Prawn suit upgrades. It's on the vehicle upgrade section, isn't it? Cyclops base. Haven't fully got used to where everything is in this. Prawn suit depth Mark 1. Plasteel ingot. I need the lithium is what I can't do. So yeah, it's the lithium that I'm short of. And now one titanium as well, but I could chop something up for that. Off we go. Oof. Did I guess right? I did. Thank God for that. I've got 50 meters to play with. Oh, hang on. There's these are little bits of lithium. I didn't even need to bring out the prawns. I can't actually pick the little ones up. Right. What's that? Is that a big piece of lithium? That's all right. Titanium. Right. We're sorted. Oh, there's table coral down here as well. I did not know that was a thing at this depth. And that ruby as well. Okay. These caves really do provide everything you need. Go, gadget, go. Gadget arms. But they're not actually... why am I picking that much up? That's silly. Okay, I'm getting a bit carried away there. We'll take 4 back. So I can actually do this as soon as I do this one. In this light, they're 100% unrecognisable, the table corals. I didn't notice it on the way in when I was sailing in. The stuff that I can't get down here, that I'm fairly sure I can't, not here anyway, are those strangle vines. I think that's about the only thing I didn't think to bring with me to plant. But whether I need it or not will remain to be seen. I have some fibre mesh, but it's the seeds. It's the seeds that I don't have. We'll just have to wait and see. Maybe that stuff's still left because I can't see it. It looks like we've killed it. And that is titanium. Okay, this beats breaking up little rocks one at a time. Try growing the table coral. Try it in the large fish tank. That's an interesting idea. I don't know if that would work. You like the prawn soup, Penfold? I like it now. I hated it before. With the grapple arm and the drill arm, it's a completely different toy. Ooh, bit of that left, is there? Assuming that's done, let's find a bit more lithium. Then I've got some stuff to play with. Is that just little bits? I'm so glad that the pressure isn't a problem for your body, that you can just nip out the suit and pick up the stuff. Oh, what's that stuff? That looks like quartz. I didn't bring enough... I don't think I brought enough stuff to make a containment, alien containment unit. Because I was thinking about that as an option, as a bioreactor. Ooh, let's get these and get out of here. This is further than I thought. Okay. Back to base. And we'll get this prawn suit upgraded. I've got the potential to do nuclear. I've got the fuel for it. And I've got all the blueprints for it, but I haven't. Oh, going up. That was successful, wasn't it? Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. Yes.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Ooh, okay. Let's access... What have I got on me first? Quite a nice bit of stuff. Let's just sail this back to the base. I didn't put a beacon down at the base. I mean, at the moment, I think I can figure out where it is. But it might be a good idea to drop a beacon down there for future reference, I think. Oh, actually, the hell's that showing me? That's not bad. But whether that... Does that show up at a long distance? Hi, Curry. Curry Broachin? How's it going? I'm pretty good for thermal power, I think. I don't need to worry about nuclear. I could build it, but... I just don't think I need to. Let's hope that stuff never hatches, by the way. Last thing I want is a ghost leviathan swimming around in here.
Engine powering down. Okay.
Let's go and... Can I build the prawn suit thing here, actually? No, that's a Mark II. Where do I build the Mark I? Oh, it's in the moon pool. That was the whole point of the moon pool, wasn't it? Yes, Mark, that's right. Well remembered. take a... I don't need all of this. Once again, short on stuff. Space. Always short on space. Oh, sorry, Curry. Yeah, sorry, I missed your message.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How far am I in the game? This is my first visit down to 900 meters, which is my limit. I've got the Cyclops upgraded by building a base down here and putting a module in. And I'm about to upgrade the prawn suit, but I've never been below 900 meters before. So this is as far as I've got. We found the first alien containment facility. And I think once I get this done, we're about to delve deeper. If I dare. So it's going to be interesting. Now, I can't dock the prawn suit, but I can make it over here and take it back. And I can access the upgrades on the other thing. What was I going to do in here? Just... I lost track of what I came to build. It doesn't take much to distract me. I need a... I've just checked the ingredients, actually. It's not that. It's that. I've got... Oh, have I left all the nickel ore? I have. I've left all the nickel ore that I need on the flipping... On the Cyclops. Okay. I'm going to run back and forth a bit. Have I left the lithium there as well? I've left everything that I need over there. This is shockingly bad. Let's make some... just anything just to help me out with this. Yeah, time to go back. We're going to be going back and forth a little bit. Over and over. What can I leave in here? That. Some table corals. Nothing else that I dare. I want the stuff with me on the Cyclops, really. At least I'm parked a bit closer this time, so it's not too bad. Get that. Okay. Let's go and make that. Make the plasteel thing. And then we can run back over to the moon pool, and then we can run back here. And my prawn suit is complete. And I'll leave the lithium here as well. And then I think we're going deeper. I'd give anything not to have to eat so many melons all the time. Did I get the stuff? I've got plasteel. I've got the 3 rubies. What was the other thing it needed? Cyclops. Mark 1. Where is it? I can't see it. Prawn suit, sorry, Mark 1. Nickel. That's... The nickel's downstairs. We have to go deeper. Oh, thanks for the nickel ore reminder as well. 1, 2, 3. I need to take some of that back to build the next stage of the rocket. In fact... because I don't know what comes after that stage of the rocket. I have no idea what I'll need to build beyond that. And it doesn't show you the blueprints until you build the next stage, does it? So maybe I should just look that up. And I won't consider that a spoiler. It'll just save me a boatload of time. Literally. Right, the prawn suit. Mark 1. Engage. We have it. We have it, folks. Think I need to put a beacon down in here? Or will them cameras always show up? They should always show up, shouldn't they? You wouldn't worry about the rocket yet? No, it'd just be nice to know what I had to take back instead of having to, like, sail all the back there to build the boosters and then think, I need more nickel. and something else coming all the way back here for it. I suppose I could take a best guess. But yeah, you're right. We'll worry about that later. Did I put more stuff in there? Nope. Holy crap. What the hell was that? Is this some sort of... What is going on? You'll know. I think this is a good point to save the game. We've got some very weird disco lights going on in here. Let me put this in the prawn suit. This never wants to get removed, ever. This is instant death if I remove this. So let's hopefully put that there. You've never seen that before? You think I got mugged by a ghost ray? Let me swim out. Is it still pink? It's... Holy crap, this is weird. Okay, this can't be intentional. It just can't be. What have I got in there? Water, beacons. Am I sinking through the floor there? Something weird went on there. And also, I have warped away from the base as well. I was a lot closer than that before. Strange, strange stuff. They turned my sub into an East German nightclub. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to drop a beacon here because I'm so paranoid about losing this place. I'm just going to call it Tree Base 1. Because there's never going to be a tree base 2. Okay, so we're good to go down 1,300 meters now. Relog? I'll just move the sub. It should be okay. Something seriously messed up. I think I'm going to be fine once we move this. Okay, let's go.
Engine powering up.
I think it's wearing off. It's because I'm close to that tree, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there we go. It's funny lights from the tree. But why the sub warped backwards over there, I have no idea.
Engine powering down.
Okay, so I've got the base built. I've got essential plants and stuff over there. Let me check what I need for... So the prawn suit Mark II. I've got the materials apart from the kyanite. So the kyanite's the next thing. And the cyclops upgrades. We've got Mark I in here, haven't we? Or have we? Sorry, I've got Mark II.